So we're here in Estes Park, Colorado to see the elk rut. Estes Park is a great place to watch this annual ritual. There are many elk in the area because you're right at the doorstep to Rocky Mountain National Park and the elevation is about 7,500 feet, so the conditions are perfect. Let's take a look. What do you think, baby? Are you ready?
No! Get away from me, you brute!
Took off running, just chasing the other bull.
Why was he chasing the other bull?
Because he wants to be the big man on campus.
Let me sit down, please, just for now. That's another big bull.
Oh.
Oh. Cows.
three of
them. One unusual thing about the elk here is they don't seem to have any fear of people. They hang out right in town and don't run away when they're surrounded by people or cars. So, if you haven't seen the elk rut at Estes Park, I highly recommend it. See you next time.